on this planet. I come to compete.
So you pesky Earth slugs like to race, eh? Well, I, Nitrous Oxide, am the fastest racer in the galaxy. I travel the stars looking for creatures to test my skills.
It's a little game I call Survival of the Fastest. Here's the way we play.
I challenge the best driver of your world to a race for the planet. If your driver wins,
I'll leave your miserable little rock alone. But if I win, I will turn your entire globe into a
concrete parking lot and make you my minions. Get ready to race for the fate of your planet.
Welcome to the adventure area. You can travel around this area and practice your driving skills. The dots and stars on the map represent warp pads which lead to races. When they flash, it signifies they are open to play. To access a racetrack, drive into a warp pad that has an active warp vortex, and it will take you to the track's starting line. Finish the track in first place to win a trophy. As you collect more trophies, other tracks will unlock. Good luck, and drive fast. Congratulations, you win a trophy. You can go faster through turns by power sliding. Press the power slide button while performing a hard turn. Congratulations! You have just earned your first customization item. You can change and customize your character and cart in the pause menu. Congratulations, you win a trophy. To get a turbo boost while power sliding, wait until the smoke from your exhaust turns black, then press the power slide button. If you wait too long, you'll hear a backfire sound and miss your chance for a boost. We'll be right back. Congratulations, you win a trophy. When you get a TNT crate on your head, start hopping immediately. If you react fast and hop enough times, the TNT crate will fall off your head before it explodes. You must have a boss key to open this door. You can race a boss after beating all four tracks in an area. Beat the boss in a boss race, and the key is your prize. Congratulations on opening this new area. Here you will find four more tracks to race. Good luck.
Thank you.
Congratulations, you win a trophy. To get around a tight turn or to face a direction quickly, use the brake slide by pressing and holding the brake button while turning hard. Congratulations, you win a trophy. You can get a hang time turbo from jumping. The longer you're in the air, the bigger the turbo you'll get when you land. For big turbos, try to get extra air time by hopping off jumps using the hop button.
What have we got?
Congratulations, you win a trophy.
Papu much tired of watching puny slugs race so slow. Papu wanting action to lay Boom down big and prove Papo is world's best driver. Papu moves so fast, you munch tracks. Not himself today. Maybe Papu not eating a big breakfast. You are fast for being so small. Here's key to health. Oxide much bigger problem for you. Him not as big, but him much more grumpy.
Thank you.
Congratulations, you win a trophy. Congratulations, you win a trophy. Congratulations, you win a trophy.
races on these tracks. Well, now you'll see why I'm the most feared driver on this circuit. I'll earn the right to face Oxide by crushing you into brake dust. Let's race. You're not so slow after all. Surprised me, you did. Here's a key for the win. Still, I think you're not fast enough to outrace Oxide. We're going to lose our planet, and it'll be all your fault.
Yeah.
Congratulations, you win a trophy. Congratulations, you win a trophy. Congratulations, you win a trophy.
What, you call that racing? Forget about it. If you's gonna race Oxide, you's gonna have to get past me first. I'm the speed champion here, and I'm gonna save the world. For a sizable fee, of course.
Thank you.
so. You's beat me fair and square. I doubt you'll be this lucky with Oxide. Here's a key for your troubles. Ah, oh, brother.
The little Terra Vermin has finally collected all the trophies to become world champion. What took you so long? Now we prove who the fastest driver really is. believe you beat me. I never lose.
How embarrassing. I'll be the laughingstock of all Gasboxia.
Fine. Your miserable planet stays gushy and green. At least you still haven't gathered all my time relics.
Until you've collected all of those and race me again, you'll never be able to claim you are the fastest.
This won't be the last time you'll face nitrous oxide. We will meet again.